Okay, fifth question is, when I triple a certain number and add it to, I get the same answer as I do when I subtract the number from 50. Find the number. Okay, given the condition is, triple a number. We don't know the number. Let the number be x. Triple the number, that is 3 into x, that equal to 3x. And add 2 is same when a number is subtracted from 50. So number is subtracted from 50. This is the equation. Okay. So write the given one. Let's the number. Let the number be x. What is the first condition? Triple a number and add 2. So what it will become? 3x triple, 3 into x plus 2, that equal to 3x plus 2. And next, second condition, number is subtracted from 50. So that is number is subtracted from 50. These two as, so what is given? These two are same. That means 3x plus 2 equal to 50 minus x as per condition. So here 3x minus transpose to left side plus x 50, take right side, it will become minus 2. 3x plus x 4x equal to 50 minus 2 48. So x equal to 48 into 4, take right side by 4, 4 ones are 4, 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, x equal to 12. So therefore the number equal to, the number equal to 12. Mary is twice older than her sister. In 5 years time she will be 2 years older than her sister. Find how old are they both now. What is given? Mary is twice older than her sister. Mary's sister and Mary. So here we don't know the Mary's age and also her sister's age. So what is the condition? Mary is twice or older than her sister. Let's, her sister age is x years. What will be the Mary's age? She is twice her. Twice means 2 into x, 2x years. And 5 years time, that means after 5 years. 5 years time means, you have to remember this, 5 years time, 5 years later, after 5 years, these all are same. So 5 years time, Mary's sister age is x plus 5. 5 years tarvata, Mary's age equal to 2x plus 5. After 5 years, her age and her sister age will become plus 5. If 10 unte, next to 10 plus 5, 15 years avta. So same like that. So what is the condition here? After 5 years, that means 5 years time, the Mary is 2 years older than her sister. Mary ay, vala sister age kante 2 years ekkuga undi. Ime 2 years ekkuga undi ante, Mary's age nundi 2 years teacheste, Mary's sister age ostundi. Okay, so ime 2 years ekkuga undi. Ee rendu equal kavalante em undi, ekkuva unna age nunchi 2 years ni subtract cheyali. By subtracting 2 years from Mary's age because she is 2 years more. To equate these two, this is 2 more. This is 2 more. So by removing the 2, that means by subtracting 2, these 2 will become equal. That's why I taken minus 2. So they are formed a equation. By solving this, we can get the x. So by multiplying with 2, we'll get the Mary's age. Mary's sister age is x. Okay, let us see. First of all, what we taken as x? Mary's sister age. Mary's sister age, it be x years, and Mary's age equal to how much? 2x. She is twice older than her sister. Double ID ante. Next, 5 years time. 5 years time. 5 years time means after 5 years. So what is Mary sister's age? Age. What it will become? X plus 5. She has x years. By adding 5, we will get x plus 5. Then Mary's age equal to, already she has 2x, so by adding 5, she will get age after 5 years. Years. Okay. So what is the condition between these two ages? As per condition. What is the condition? Who is she? Mary. Mary is 2 years older than her sister. So by subtracting Mary's age, these two ages will become equal. Therefore, 2x plus 5 minus 2 minus 2 equal to x plus 5. Mary's age minus 2 equal to her sister age. So 2x, 5 minus 3 is 2, 3. Sorry, 5 minus 2 is 3 equal to x plus 5. 2x, taking left side, minus x, 5, taking right side, minus 3. X equal to 5 minus 3 is 2. What is x? Mary's sister's age. Mary's sister age. Age equal to Mary's sister age, x equal to 2, that is 2. And Mary's age. How much? X into 2, that equal to 2 into 2, equal to 4 years. Okay, this is Mary's age and her sister age. Let us see the next question. Okay, next question is, in 5 years time, Reshma will be 3 times older as she was 9 years ago. How old is she now? Question is, in 5 years time, Reshma will be 3 times as she was 9 years ago. Reshma's present age is, so the present age is x. So in 5 years time means x plus 5, 5 years later, 5 years after, 5 years tarvata. So and 9 years ago, what was the age? X minus 9. So what is the condition between these two? The 5 years later age will be 3 times she was 9 years ago. Let the present present age of Reshma. Equal to x years. Okay. 5 years later, Reshma's age, it will be x plus 5 years. Next, 9 years ago, Reshma's age, x minus 9 years ago, 9 years back, as per condition. What is the condition? 5 years after, Reshma's age will be 3 times she was 9 years ago. Didi, ee age anedi deeniki 3 times untundi annadu. So this age is 3 times to this age. So that is x plus 5 equal to 3 into x minus 9. So that is x plus 5, remove the brackets, 3 into x, 3x minus 3 9s are 27. So x minus 3x equal to minus 27 minus 5. So that equal minus 2x equal to minus 32. So here x equal to minus 32 by minus 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 6s are 12. X equal to 16. What is the x? Present age of Reshma. Reshma's present age equal to 16 years. Okay, this is present age of Reshma. Okay, next question is 8th one. This is the last question in this exercise. A town's population increased by 1200 people, and then this new population decreased by 11%. The town now had 32 less people than it did before the 1200 increase. Find the original population. We don't know the present population. The population of the town is X, and 1200 people are increased. 1200 are increased. After then, 11% decreased. It will become 32 less than the population before increased the 1200. 1200 increase kaagun, that means original population. So it is 32 less than the original population, that is x minus 32. The present population equal to x after increased 1200, the new population equal to, so that is x plus 1200. The present population is x. After increased by 1200, the new population is x plus 1200. Population after 11% decreased. Then after this, the population is 11% decreased. Therefore, the population equal to, so what is the population? X plus 1200. Then it is decreased by 11%. 11 into population, original population, x plus 1200 by 100. This is the new population. So let us simplify this. There is no denominator, that is 1. 100 LCM is 100. So 1 into 100 is LCM. So x plus 1200 into 100. So that is x plus 1200 into 100 minus 11 into x plus 1200. So that equals, so removing the bracket, 100 into x, 100x plus 1200 into 100 is, just put the two zeros beside it. So that is 120,000 minus, minus into plus minus, 11 into x, 11x minus into plus minus 11 into 1200, 11 into 0, 0, 11 into 0, 0, 11 into 2, 22. 11 ones are 11, 11 plus 2, 13 by 100. So that equals, this is variable and this is also variable. 100x minus 11x, 89x plus next. It has plus and it is minus. So subtract from this to this. That is 120,000. Minus 13,200, 13,200, 0, 0, so it is 10, 9, 1, so 10 minus 2, 8, 9 minus 3, 6, 1 minus 1, 0, and we have one more 1, 1, so that is 106,800 by 100. Okay, then we have one more condition. The population became 32 less than the population before increased by 1200. 1200 increase kaakamundukunna population ki 32 takkuva. The population after decreased by 32 equal to x minus 32. Okay, next, as per condition, when it is decreased by 32, not here, the population is decreased by 32 before increased by 1200, that means here. Okay, so x minus 32. మీరు ఇక్కడ కావాలంటే అది రాసుకోవచ్చు. బిఫోర్ ఇంక్రీజ్ బై 1200 అని మీరు రాస్తే రాయొచ్చు. దిస్ టు ఆర్ ఈక్వల్. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ గివెన్ ఇన్ ద క్వశ్చన్. పాపులేషన్ ఆఫ్టర్ 11% డిక్రీజ్డ్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ద పాపులేషన్ డిక్రీజ్డ్ బై 32 బిఫోర్ ఇంక్రీజ్డ్ బై 1200. సో దట్ మీన్స్ 89x మైనస్ 106,000 by 100 equal to x minus 32. Simplify this equation. Now we formed a equation. So first of all, you have to take the 100 to right side. Okay, this is 800. 89x plus 106,800 transpose to right side, x minus 32 into 100. 89x plus 106,800, open the bracket, 100 into x, 100x minus 32 into 100, 3200, transpose to left side, that is variable, minus 100x equal to minus 3200, transpose to right side, minus 106,800. This is minus 11x equal to, so you have to add, you will get how much, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0 and 0, 2 plus 8, 10, 10, 3 plus 6, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, so 1 plus 0, 1 and 1. So both have minus minus. So x equal to minus 110,000 by minus 11. Minus minus get cancelled. 11 ones are 11. 11 ones are 11. 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. So x equal to 10,000. So what is the x? The present population of the city. The present population. Of the city equal to x equal to 10,000 people. This is XH 2.4. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe our channel and give your suggestions or comments in the comment box. Thank you. Thank you one and all.